हेलो,
हाय, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड यार. आई जस्ट वाज डूइंग सम ऑफिस वर्क. व्हाट अबाउट यू? हाउ आर यू डूइंग?
आई एम डूइंग नथिंग, जस्ट गोइंग थ्रू सम ओल्ड पिक्चर्स इन माय गैलरी. आई फाउंड दोस पिक्चर्स व्हिच वी हैड क्लिक्ड व्हेन वी वर देयर इन नॉर्थ ईस्ट लास्ट ईयर.
ओह यार, दैट वाज वन गुड टाइम. यू नो,
या द नेचर, द सैंक्चुरीज एंड द एलिफेंट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली.
Yeah, I feel sad about that actually right now, you know.
Yeah, I heard about the Dehing Patkai, which is like the most biggest reserve for elephants in Northeast. What happened exactly?
Yeah, the Dehing Patkai Reserve. You know, I feel like humans have forgotten coexisting. Like they have started doing coal mining and everything. Where all these elephants and everyone will go?
No one knows, but I think that's because we are the people who are so ignorant of their situation that we keep on thinking about ourselves, but we forget that nature is all that is around. And if we don't take care of it, nature will come back and take its revenge on us.
This is so true, yeah. Because if you look at the current COVID-19 scenario, have you come across the news about those dolphins returning to the water canals?
Yes, I even heard about the Holy Ganges has started glistening again.
Exactly. Like, don't you see, like, nature is healing on its own? But I feel like humans are now trapped like those caged animals in the zoo.
Yes, right now, humans are the ones locked down.
But this is so distressing, yeah.
Listen, we don't have any other option except staying calm, composed, and doing our job, which is thinking about what we have been doing since so long.
That is so true. We have to be calm and we have to keep ourselves entertained and boosted up, you know, because everyone is so depressed and stressed about all the chaos and all the mess. Oh, I also heard about this cyclone. What about it?
See, I am in Kolkata right now and I can see the present scenario. People are homeless, people have flooded houses, the roads have all got filled with uprooted trees, a whole lot of damage to the economy, and most importantly, 80 people lost their lives. It just feels so bad to go out in the streets and see such a scenario. What is happening?
You know, I feel so bad for what has this planet come up to. Like, this year has started with so many things. And we as humans, we should feel bad about this, that somewhere it is also our responsibility to look after this.
Yes, if we would have taken care of our Mother Earth, then this day wouldn't have come. But what to do? Right now, the only way how we will be able to save our Mother Earth is by mending our ways and welcoming a new sun. We have to learn how we humans will coexist with Mother Nature.
And I guess if every individual now takes it up as their own responsibility, we can make this world a safer, happier, and a better place to live.
That's really true, and I surely know that we will see light at the end of this tunnel of darkness. And yes, hope will be the harbinger of a healthier future.
Yeah, hopefully. Okay, I guess my mom is calling me right now. I feel good talking to you today. So maybe I'll call you tomorrow again.
Sure, why not? We will catch up during this quarantine time, but till then, you know the drill. Stay safe and stay at home and take care of your parents. Till then, bye!
कट 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 कट
वो कोलकाता वाला पार्ट।
दीज एनिमल्स, वी आर एक्सप्लॉइटिंग नेचर सो मच.
एक्शन एक्शन.
कट 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 कट.
Odisha and West Bengal have Pause, 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 pause.
Oh, hi. Did it record?
Yeah. Hey, yaar. Record button hi nahi dabaya.